To go. If a guy throws away, you're going to hit it out there. A guy comes in, you're going to, but you want to be in a position to where if it does go away, you go boom or boom. And that's what I do as a hitter. I put myself in a big position. If the ball goes away, I'm here. And if the ball comes in, I'm here. Get the top hand through. When you come, you want to come the fastest point to the ball is straight down. And with the talent that you have that I see already, you can play on our team. Look at that.
I don't know about that.
If you leave with the bat head, everything's a lot quicker. So what you want to do is the quickest point is throwing that bat head through the ball. There it is. See what happens when you throw the barrel? When you throw that bat head, easy. Easy. All you got to do is throw the bat head. He'll generate the power for you. There you go. That's the ball I'm looking for. That's a home run.
Bonds hits one to left center field. He hits it well. Plesko back. It is